The line formed early in front of the Cleveland Police Patrolmen's Association. Volunteers, many who live nearby, loading water and other supplies to take to officers guarding this week's Democratic National Convention in Philadelphia. What's being loaded is what's left over from the huge amount of donations the people of Cleveland made to the police union last week, as its officers helped guard the Republican convention.
We promised the citizens of Cleveland that we were going to put the donations to good use if we had them left over, and Cantonese Classic Seafood and Shaker Valley loaned us their trucks, and Slimans is giving us a bunch of sandwiches, and we're all going to pack up and go down to Philadelphia and drop all this stuff off.
Besides water, the stuff includes everything from sunblock to 50-pound bags of carrots for police horses. Around the Union Hall were signs expressing the officers' appreciation for all the donations. Cleveland police are drawing rave reviews not only for what they did, keep the protests around the convention mostly peaceful, but also how they did it, acting like friendly guardians to people passing by. If they have any advice for their fellow officers this week in Philadelphia, it's that your approach matters.
Talk to everybody like you're talking to your grandmother, at least to start out, and things should go well from there. You know, we had tremendous amount of respect for the men and women of the Philadelphia Police Department. I'm sure they're going to do an outstanding job.
As they prepare to take the donations to the City of Brotherly Love, the union only has one thing to say.
Thank you, Cleveland.
And thank you to the police from Cleveland and all over who kept the city safe during a week like no other. Bill Scheel, Fox 8.